Hi, I'm Jim Pennington from here in Bakersfield, California, a partner with WSM Auctions. We're going to be holding a NASCAR auction on March 12th, Saturday at 2 o'clock with a barbecue lunch and party starting at 12 noon. We're going to sell 7 cars and the race hauler. Basically, we're selling a whole team. All you need is a driver. We've got everything to run a full race team. We're going to sell everything individually. So if you just need one car or two or three or four or one motor, two motors, a couple rear ends, we're going to sell it all individually. And it's going to sell to the highest bidder regardless of price here at WSM Auctions. The team we're selling is Bennett Lane Winery, owned by Randy Lynch, the number 2 car.
Randy and Lisa Lynch are living a double life. They own and operate the Bennett Lane Winery in Calistoga. And they're also race car owners.
Well, the kid in me still is alive, and I am still racing. I'm just not driving. In racing, it takes good equipment. It takes a good driver, a good team, a good engine, and a lot of luck.
In fact, the Lynches own the only winery that sponsors a car in any division of NASCAR. And with Mike David behind the wheel, they won the 2007 Grand National West Series Championship.
I mean, it's a hobby for all of us still. Nothing better than driving fast cars and having a good time.
You can come visit us at the auction live here in Bakersfield at Meadows Field Airport is the location. Come out at 12, we're going to have a barbecue. And drinks, and then auction is going to start promptly at 2 p.m. At the end of this video clip, you're going to get all the information you need to be able to bid online or to come and bid and buy in person. What we have is we have a hauler that was originally owned by A.J. Foyt and now is the Bennett Lane car hauler, complete with the lounge in the front, and haul 2 cars on the top and haul all the equipment needed to go to races. We've got 7 cars total, a couple of them won races recently, and one in Phoenix. One of the cars was the last car to actually win up at Mesa Marin in Bakersfield before that racetrack closed down. We've got 5 fresh spec engines built by Brad Peters. There's one or two that have just been in one race, and the rest of them are fresh engines. Also, we're going to be selling a Winnebago with only 13,000 miles on it. It was the pit crew's and owner's personal RV. We'll be selling that at auction with no minimum, no reserve also. Hey, don't forget to come out and join us March 12th at noon on Saturday here in Bakersfield for the auction. It's once in a lifetime opportunity. Everything's going to sell regardless of the price. All you got to do is bring a driver, because we got the whole race team for you. It's going to be sold individually, so come out. We got something for everybody. We're going to have a lot of fun. We hope to see you here.
Whoa, stand up and take a look here. Here's A14. All right. 2005 Chevy right here now, 2005. I'm Terry Hammond there. He's gonna Terry Hammond there. He's gonna Hammond there. 15,000. I'm 15 Hammond there. Hammond there. Here. Well, you 7,000. 7,250. I'm 7,000. I'm 7,250.